सेक्शन 85। मेरी जोन्स ऑफ वेल्स हैड अ ग्रेट विश टू बाय अ बाइबल ऑफ हर ओन। इट वाज हार्ड टू गेट अ बाइबल इन दोस डेज। Even if it is available, the poor could not afford it. The price was very high. Mary was utterly poor. Then how to buy a Bible? 6 years rolled past. The savings grew along with the passion to own a Bible. Mary Jones was bubbling with joy, for the amount to buy a Bible was available at last. She was given to understand that Bibles were available with a pastor living 25 kilometers away. She gleefully started her walk for the purchase. A great shock awaited Mary. A thunder struck her joy. She was disappointed. She could not take no stock of Bible for an answer. She began to weep and wail. Heart of that pastor too broke. His heart was shaken for the desire and efforts of the little girl to have a Bible. He brought out a beautiful Bible which was for his own use. He placed it in the hands of Mary. Mary stared at the pastor, not believing her eyes. Her joy knew no bounds. She ran back to her village. She invited her relatives. She was overwhelmed with enthusiasm. Mary started to read the Bible aloud. This passion of Mary was the root cause for the emergence of International Bible Society. Lord, use me to bring out Bibles in the languages they are not available. Dear friends, I hope this video challenged you to live for Christ and to do something for Him. Share this video with your friends and like this video, leave your comments in comment section and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon. All glory to God. Have a good day.